In this lesson, we will learn how we can download a model from Hugging Face. Let us see. So to download, we will use the Transformers library. With that, we can also download directly from the Hugging Face hub. So let us see a step-by-step guide to download and use models from Hugging Face. We will use the Transformers library, which we already discussed. Let us see. Here is our VS Code. We already created a notebook file, open notebook. So here we created Amit underscore download model already. In this, what we did, first we installed the Transformers library. We already discussed that Hugging Face developed this library. So we used pip to install it on Google Colab. After that, what we did here, we downloaded a model using the Transformers library. We have used the from underscore pre-trained method for this. This method downloads the model weights, configuration and tokenizer from the Hugging Face hub. We are downloading a pre-trained BERT model. Here it is. After running, what we will get? We ran this and we got the shape. This shape is commonly seen in models like BERT, where each token in a sequence is represented by a 768 dimensional vector. When we use the BERT hyphen base hyphen uncased model and pass the input hello Hugging Face, the last hidden state output shape represents the tensor dimensions. For this example, the shape you would typically see is the following. Here, 1 is visible. Okay, it is the batch size since there is one input sentence. 7 is the sequence length. This corresponds to the tokenized version of Hello Hugging Face, including special tokens. Okay, that means the following Hello Hugging Face. 768 is the hidden size. Each token is represented as a 768 dimensional vector, standard for BERT's base architecture. In this way, guys, we can easily download a model using the Transformers library with Google Colab.